Hi everyone, and welcome to AlmaCrawler's headquarters here in Viadana. We're gonna do a little walk around the new Jibbi PRiMO for Inspectec. We have them as guests today. So what I'm gonna first do is I need to lower the boom so that I can get in the basket. I'm gonna have to go on the other side to the ground controls, turn it on, and then lower the boom. Just give me a second to do that. So, as you can see, ground control is pretty easy. This is a full electric machine, so when we turn it on, you're not gonna hear anything. As you can see, it's already the emergency stop button has been released. We put it on ground controls, so on the pink ones. The on button is flashing. When I press it and hold it, and then hold the down button, it will lower my boom. So the on button functions as consent. I should be able to get into the basket now. So what I'm gonna do is I've switched it to the controls here in the basket. I'm going to drive it off of the ramp. That is a 15 degree ramp. I'd like you to notice how it being a Jibbi, it's going to self-level. As you know, the Jibbi self-level up to 15 degrees longitudinal and lateral. And if you're using it diagonally, it's going to use both axes, so you can work up to 22 degrees slopes. That's basically close to 50% inclination. Automatically raises the boom to protect against any sort of collision, and then it will start coming down. Leveling is automatic when you are in transport mode. So the machine will self-level continuously whilst you move. Once you are at height, the leveling will need consent. So every time it will need to be leveled again, it will stop, give you an alarm, and then you will have to release controls, press them again, it will level first, and then it will move. Now, this machine actually features three speeds. So we've got the slowest speed, an intermediate, so medium speed, and then the fastest. The fastest is 4.5 kilometers per hour. It being an electric drive, full electric machine, that means that you instantly get the torque. So let me just show you what I mean. This is the slowest speed. I'm going to manually push it into the third one, and you'll instantly see it.